10 years gone by in the blink of an eye. A decade's worth of memories still fresh in the mind. Another golden era for racing on this aisle. Our horses, jockeys, trainers, all winning with style. We began with a bang as the millennium turned 10. Will we ever see the likes again? Of the tempestuous hurdler destroying all in the way. Hurricane Fly, unstoppable on his day. From Royal County Meath rose a new training great. For making his mark, not long did he wait. Don Cossack at the head of the Jigginstown clan, the track covered quick, all opponents outran. Apples Jade and Sam Crow each time did enthrall, but a pint-sized gelding brought the most joy of all. A tenacious tiger on his back, Davy Russell, twice in a row, emerged from an epic tussle. And wily old Mullen still breaking records, helped ably by Ruby and Townend on board.
Faheen makes a 10 from 10. Squavago, this remarkable mare.
The fashion on show, both flamboyant and modest. Fleming Star's win had Peter on a promise.
I love sex to meet and everything.
At our showpiece event on Easter Monday, Nina and Katie both led the way. Hurling in Cork suffered its most barren spell, but a horse named Fitz made rebel hearts swell.
It was like cockhole, wasn't Jimmy Barry Murphy? We kind of came late.
Harrington successful at home and overseas, sizing John's triumphs along with jet skis. In 15, we said goodbye to AP, one of the greatest there ever will be.
Thank you so much.
Then it was Ruby. We hoped he'd never stop, but he went on his terms. He went out on top. More horses and races than we ever could name. The enjoyment and excitement is always the same. 4 days at Leopardstown, a fitting end to this great chapter. The post is in sight. More memories left to capture.